Holy Week was inspirational, motivational, eye-opening, new revelations for me, my family, my friends, and my community.
Well, praise the Lord. I am so excited to have been at Holy Week this year. I can't believe it. The Lord truly blessed, came out, changed lives, broke chains, delivered. Truly blessed for having a great time this year. The breakfast was awesome, and all the pastors were awesome. I continue to pray your strength in the Lord, pray for mine, and you be blessed, and I'll see you next year.
Day is power. I don't care what they say and who say it, day is power. In the name of Jesus. I wonder if I'm talking to somebody who came this morning to get those chains broken. Somebody who came this morning to get every chain broken. Let me ask you something. Won't God break those chains? He'll break the chains of finances. He'll break the chains of trouble. He'll break the chains of tears. He'll break the chains of pain. He'll break the chains. He'll break the chains of you. Know that He will. Lift those hands and give God.
Every fire. I'm Pastor Kenneth James from Memorial Aid Zion Church, which is right down the street from here. So Mount Olivet and Memorial and neighbors, and Pastor Harvey and I are neighbor pastors. And every year I try to make it to, in fact, I have made it every year they've had this. This year has just been phenomenal. It has been outstanding. The preaching has just been off the chain, and I cannot say enough about the experience just this morning with Bishop Rudy McKissick. It's been fantastic, and looking forward already to next year. Can't wait. It's been phenomenal. It's been great, and the city of Rochester is abuzz because of the experience that we've all shared here. So thank you, Pastor Harvey, for bringing all of these preachers to us and lifting the city of Rochester in the process.
Pastor Harvey and the MOBC for being obedient to the word of God, number one, for always making sure that he puts on the Holy Week because of his flock. And the pastors that were presented were awesome, inspiring, encouraging, and free.
Mommy, be quiet.
I appreciate being here, and I received the word. Thank you very much, MOBC, for presenting Holy Week.
Thank you. Same vein of thank you, we say thank you, Lord, for all you've done for us. Thank you for these gifts.
Good morning, and thank you for this opportunity to just share a few words about this experience for me this week here, because I go to a church right around the corner, Immaculate Conception Catholic Church, so it's just wonderful to come here, hear the message, and just be reminded that God is always good. You know, even through when I think in my darkest hours, I have to know God is here. And I'm just so happy to have come here this week and then have an opportunity here in Rochester, New York to come to Holy Week services here at Mount Olivet. I look forward to it. I've been coming every year for 7 years. I'm looking forward to coming to the next 7. And it's just good to see young people involved in the ministry, and the church is growing, and God is good. And thank you for this opportunity, and happy Easter, okay? Take care, have a good day.
Hi, my name is Shannon. I had a great time today at the Holy Week, and the breakfast was good. Hallelujah, amen, Calvary.